better watch out.
You better not cry.
Better not pout.
I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Good morning, guys. So I'm currently watching Peach Talk, but I've had a delivery. I think I know what it is, but let's open it. Sorry. Is it Dolls Deluxe? I think it might be Dolls Deluxe. Let me flip you around this one instead. Who is it? Yeah, it's Dolls Deluxe. Okay, so look at all the wax melts. Got some sweets. What flavors have we got? We got, I don't know what this is. I can't see it. Snow Pixie. This one's like still fairing. These ones we've got Lovey Espel. Oopsies. We've got Zaflora Linen. I love Zaflora too. Got one something. One Dust. Peony and cotton. This is this one. Pure Comfort. And then we've got watermelon lemonade. That's exciting. We've got, oopsies, Fiji White Sands. We've got baby powder. We've got Dolly, which is the most popular one. We've got Pom Noir. And then finally, we've got Bliss and Stopples. So that's a very nice order. I'm very happy. So thank you. I'm going to do the advent calendars. Hello. Yep. Hello.
Hello.
I have to do advent calendars outside because the TV's on.
Ho, ho, who wants to discover the world with Paddington? Sign up this Christmas and every month your child will learn about
the amazing. Yeah, I know.
A tree sandwich for your tea?
No.
Purple?
Yeah. Luna, you want a treat? Yeah.
They've been fighting.
Oh no.
Running down like that
case. They're like you then.
Dish was done.
I will now. Right. What day are we today? Right, we need to open 11. I'll do mine first, Luna. Oh, they're both here now. Maybe I will do theirs first. Alright, you want yours then? Okay. Right, so we've got 11. Here's number 11. A treat! Oh! Got two of these to have today. No, I didn't do it yesterday. This one and number 12. Oh. There we go. Well then. All right, hang on, Lou. Right, one for you, one for you. You can literally see inside Luna's mouth. Ew. One for you. Hang on, Luna can't see. Oh, Mark, the other day, right, I was going on, I was on, like, filming. And I accidentally said to Mum, have we got any hot cross buns? And I told her, I was like, I told you I wanted a crumpet and I didn't. And I felt really bad. Come here. Leopold, off your butt.
What would you mean if you haven't got crumpets?
No, but this is where we had crumpets. Wait.
Do you want lunch?
Very nice. No, that's the Lucy's. And you half.
Trifles in
there. Half. Oops. Your song's on. Well, we're gonna have to because it's the final.
You have to record it.
No. Like,
my turn. You have
loads of cats. Okay. Got a snowman. What's this one? It smells like salted caramel.
Every day.
Yeah, well, I'll try to. So this one was day 11, so caramel snowflake we've got here. 12 today. Luna really likes to smell that. Number 12. Don't tell the pattern. I hear Dolly Parton on the TV.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Got a candle with little gold things on. That smells like pudding. Number 12. Number 12. Hot baked apple pie. So those were the ones that we missed out on yesterday. Happy? You happy? Oh, you tired? Tired. Tired. He's honestly like the biggest teddy bear you'll ever meet. Neil. Yeah. It's so loud. Jump! Come on. Go on. You can do it. There you go. Hello, little beast. She's honestly the most, like, chilled out cat in the world. But yeah, so the time is just gone 4 o'clock, so now I need to go back upstairs, clean my room because it's in desperate need of cleaning. I'm gonna wash my hair and have a shower and all tonight, so yeah, gonna go and do that now. Ma, have you got a bulb for my lamp now? A bulb. A bulb for my lamp? Have you got one? Can I have it so I can put it on? Obviously. Where is it? Okay. Because my light bulb's completely gone. That's great. Oh, you sleepy. You sleepy, Luz. Oh. Sleepy. This is tired. But yeah, so I'm gonna do my light bulb. I'm gonna wrap some presents as well because I really do wrap some presents badly. So I'm gonna do that now.
Will it be alright coming in?
Yeah. Obviously.
Are you gonna set that in? So
I meant for my thing.
Oh.
If you go one for the top one, then I'll do that one if you can. Because I'll make the room even brighter. I would like both of them on, to be honest.
I think you needed a smaller bulb, didn't you, for that?
What?
Your little lamp.
Yeah.
I tried the other one, didn't I?
Oh, you haven't got one for the little one, have you?
No.
Oh.
Do you want to do the big one?
Yeah.
You'll be alright?
She's moaning at you.
Bring your dishes down. Finish doing the dishes. When you pull your hair out, pick it up after you.
I just had to get you over there.
Look, the carpet was covered in it.
Say hi. You say hello?
No.
I'm definitely editing that. Will you smooth my head like a cat? No, I won't. I'm joking. I'm not going to do that.
Treating you like a cat.
Got too used to it now, guys.
You look really tired.
She always says that to me. Come on in. Jump.
If you need any help, give me a shout.
Luna. She's like,
what will you do?
Come on.
Jump. Are the ladders out of your cupboard?
Jump.
I'll be Wednesday in here.
Well, she wants you to sit, tell her to jump.
Jump! Don't fight.
Come on, Luna.
Okay.
You've got a camera shining now, have you? She's not talking now. You've got a camera shy. You know. Luna.
I'll have to go one of them little bulbs for you.
Go on. Why is she staring at you? Mag, she's staring at you. Mag, she's staring at you. Mag, she's looking for you.
Meow.
Kiss.
You coming? Guys, can you remember how tiny she used to be? Like, what's happened? There's little Lucy. Just chilling on the table. I think Lucy's camera shy bad. I'm gonna go and put this in my thing now because I have no light in my room. Lucy! I just called Lucy Luna. Oops. Luna! 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 Run out. Can I say hi? Can't even see you. Can't see you, Luna. Oh, there you go. Hi! Kiss? Hi, little babbas. Can you say hello? Good girl! Day in the life of Luna. Stay in the life of Looney Moon. Da 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 da. You know all the dishes I'm going to do in a minute. Oh, you want to go in the window? Kiss! Watch what she does, guys. Luna, kiss! Kiss! Hello! Good girl! I don't know if you guys have even seen that. Headbutt! Headbutt! No headbutt? Okay. Let's give Lucy a kiss so she's not left out. She hates having kisses. You hate kisses, don't you? Can I have a hug then instead? Aww. Little Lucy. Leo, say hello. Say hello. Go ahead. She's honestly like the biggest teddy bear you'll ever meet. Hello. Boop. Boop. Right, let's go and sort out my decoration. Not decoration. My lighting. Bye. Let's go and sort it out. Because it's getting on my nerves. Oh. I don't know why my legs are aching. Sorry guys, it's like a fucking roller coaster. Ooh. Right. I am not gonna film myself doing this, so I'm gonna do 3, 2, 1, click, and I'll be all ready. 3, 2, 1. Yay! We have lighting! Finally! It's very bright. Okay. I don't even want to show you this room, to be honest, guys. Don't even want to. I'm actually have to step over things. Okay. Things first. It's for now pitch black outside. I don't like the dark nights. They drive me insane. But you can't, like, you know? Okay. Yep. Yep. Not gonna go anymore. Yeah. That is gonna stay up. Because all my Christmas stuff. Got my two stuff on the bed that I need to pack. And literally everything else is done. So, thank goodness for that. That was hard. I go too far as to say that was the worst clean up so far on this channel that I've done. Don't drink, guys. It's not worth it. But honestly, no. If you're also wondering why the bed hasn't got a blanket on there, it was dirty. So, that is why. Okay, so now I have to, which I'm kind of glad about, to be honest, because otherwise, can you imagine the stress that would be, like, trying to put that on. It would have been extra time, so I'm kind of glad that I didn't have it. This is water in here. Last night I was so hungry. Drank water because I couldn't be able to go downstairs. But right now my task is to package up all the Christmas presents, and I only want to have 2 big bags and everything else in the Poundland bag. I'm not going to do packing because, actually, do I think packing vlogs might be a bit like meh, and I kind of want to listen to, also that I've cut my finger. I feel like this could be a bit boring if I'm just packing. Don't know. Maybe I'll pack like the last few bits, just because I know that I've got to do it then. Okay, do that. I've done what I needed to pack so far. I have got, I'll show you quickly. Looks a lot better. I just need to wrap the cat's present and a few more presents that I've got ordered that are coming soon, hopefully. So, yay. I'm just happy it's all, like, 99% of it's wrapped. I hate wrapping, but I love buying presents and I love giving them, but I hate wrapping. But anyways, yeah, I did say I was going to wrap two in front on the camera, but honestly, I'll just wait, because the next lot, I'll pack on camera, because honestly, I just want to get it done with music on, because my auntie and my mum always come into my room as well, so I just want it done, so it's done now.
Thank you for calling I'm a Celebrity Get Me Out of Here. Your vote for Frankie has been registered.
Anxious. Yes, I am.
I love it, anxious. But this one is going to be truly terrifying.
You will compete head to head. To try and win the keys to the castle.
I'm just in box.
Oh, it's the final countdown.
A losing team will be banished to the castle clink.
Is it called shower?
Test it. I mean, it looks like icicles are coming off it.
First impression of the clink, like prison.
What is this?
We've just been sent some washing up to do, but I think you might be dead.
It's a big match.
I've always liked to play with fire.
It was really tough going head to head with the other camera. Harder than anyone can imagine.
Rock and roll! Where's the star? Where's the star?
It honestly drew back a line.
So they have the control of things. They eat better, they sleep better.
Don't think I'll be coming to the main camp.
Are you leaving as well?
Yeah.
We were so happy to be reunited as one camp, and we couldn't wait to welcome them to the castle.
Oh, so good to see you.
Coming in late?
No, we had it easy. We can all be off.
That they won't be lords for long.
French Revolution.
I just want to say how much I love you and how much I'm grateful to you for everything you've said and done for me over the last few days.
Your name makes me really sad.
Oh, thank you.
Emotions 100% get magnified when you're in the castle.
You're just coming into our camp in this position.
It's not your camp. Why are you shame?
Because you're annoying me. Don't call me rude. If you want to call me rude, just allow it. Like, I'm not even interested.
Seriously, Naughty's gonna wake up and there's gonna be nothing for you to do. I'll just stay in bed all night.
Oh, he is. It's not the end of the world, Adam.
Don't go too bossy, Louis.
No, honestly. His fault is fine. Take it down.
There's no need for you to say to me who I think I am.
Hunger makes wind stats so important.
Oh my god! Stop!
I could not be that leave, I could be him!
Well,
thank you. She didn't smile. You do the trials, they're disgusting, but at the time, all you're thinking of is...
He invited mine as well, didn't he?
Yes!
The good times will 100% outweigh the bad times.
Real.
We had so many amazing moments.
What time is it?
I don't think people realise how much it changes you as a person.
Kitty.
You create bonds so quickly and so strong that you never want to let them go.
Snitchy.
It was one of the best experiences I ever had. I just learned to love myself fully for who I actually am.
I went on a journey that I didn't expect. And when I say I came in the foyer and I left a man, I mean that.
It's a birthday for dreaming.
Louise.
What an extraordinarily wonderful and life-enhancing thing to have done.
All of them. Where they are now. I enjoy every minute.
It was one of the best times I've ever had. Some amazing memories.
David. I said, I will not go back home the same man that entered the castle. I see things differently now.
Got guy.
Boys.
Well, by the way.
It was good, that one.
Fun one.
That's you, isn't
yeah,
it?
I
yeah,
know.
Really good.
Let's go in and announce this year's third place selection.
I think it's him, Simon.
Your faces.
Nearly there.
Right, you three.
My hat's dumping. No, it always gets to me.
The person with the fewest votes.
Here goes. In third place on I'm a Celebrity 2021 is Frankie.
Thank you.
No!
There
we go.
Shall Danny and Simon. For 3 weeks, you've kept millions of people on the edge of their seats.
But
come on, Danny.
And it is time to reveal the result.
The winner of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here 2021, and the first ever King of the Castle is
Danny.
Danny!
Yay! Woo!
Congratulations, Danny. Before we go, Simon, congratulations. You're the king of the castle. We're just going to talk to our runner-up this year in second place. Simon, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Anything you would like to say to everybody at home who voted for you?
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you to all of you at home who kept me here. but yeah, no, thank you. You know, it means a lot. And thanks very much. I'm just so chuffed that you got it.
Thank you very much, Simon. Thanks for giving us 3 weeks of fantastic entertainment. Let's hear it one more time for this year's runner up. Off you go and join Frankie. Simon, everybody!
Hey!
Our first ever king, come and take a seat on your throne.
Wow.
There we are. How are you feeling?
I can't believe it. Yeah, so sick.
You're the king of the castle.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe
That's
it.
That's amazing.
I am speechless for once, yeah.
Well, listen, a king needs a crown, so it is time for your coronation. Frankie, would you please do the honours? Come on over and give him his crown.
This is the last thing I did for you. Thank you, darling. There you go, Danny. Anything you'd like to say to anybody at home who voted for you over the last three weeks? What would you like to say? I mean, honestly, like from the bottom of my heart, my family, dad, thank you so much. This is the best thing that ever happened to me by my son. So, yeah, my God, I can't believe it. I'm shocked.
3 weeks ago, would you have thought you'd be in this position?
Nah, never thought I'd be in this position. I barely thought I'd make it through the final, the first two or three votes or so.
Listen, you did it. And the great news is you get to keep that in the crown, so well done. Well done, Danny. Danny, everybody, well done. Danny is our winner. What a fantastic time we've had at the castle for the last 3 weeks.
A huge thank you to everybody here in Wales for making us feel so welcome and so at home. Thank you so much.
We're not quite finished yet, though. You can hear what all this year's celebrities have to say about their time in camp in I'm a Celebrity Legends of the Castle on Wednesday the 15th of December at 9 o'clock.
But that is it from us here. Thanks for watching. All that's left for us to say is Danny Miller, you are a celebrity and the king of the castle. Get yourself out of here.
Wait, I'm doing that for you.
It's actually the next day now, but it's 22:20 in the morning. I'm gonna go up to bed soon, finish watching this, and I'm gonna go up and watch Winn-Dixie because of Winn-Dixie. But yeah, I'm gonna head to bed soon because it's been a really big long day, and I think I'm seeing Shanice tomorrow, so that'll be fine. But hello. But yeah, got some hauls coming your way because I ordered quite a big box from Peachlock. Yeah, I'm excited. But yeah, I'll speak to you guys in tomorrow's vlog. If you enjoyed this vlog, thumbs it up, and I'll speak to you guys tomorrow. Good.